Hello everyone, I was recently playing solo battles and I was at gold, so quite low on the ladder. So I decided to try something a little bit crazy, and I always wanted to play ATG drone with cannon roller, and I'm playing Stormbringer to give them marksmanship for higher range, so there might be kind of useful. And since a weakness for both units are flying enemies, I am combining them with Unholy ground. So like it was really satisfying to watch Dragon Whelp going down and get killed by ATG drone. It was really nice. I'm also playing the Vortex to put enemies where I want them to be sometimes. And then I'm playing some bodies and some little bit more anti-air with cycling. And I had 8 wins and 2 losses. So as usual, I have 2 games for you today. First one is against Stormbringer, and as you can see, I have Sniper Scred or Cannon Roller to start with. I probably won't be starting with spells. Someone is starting with Unholy ground on the middle to grab both bridges, but I really need this spell for another purpose, so I'm saving it. And there's a living statue. So I went for this lane to do some damage, and here you can see the Unholy ground for the Dragon Whelp to going down. That's the second Dragon Whelp, so the Vortex should almost kill it. Unfortunately, it was not enough. There's an Incubus on the other lane, and I have like no mana. I can't play Crossbow Dudes or Sniper might be useful if I put him far away. I wanted to push him back with Defensor Chopper, but it was not working, so then I've just played Crossbow Dudes to get the Incubus on the Defensor Chopper. But I got like 1k damage from single Incubus. Was really crazy. And here's the Harbinger. I have kind of nothing for him now, need to let him come. So I'm waiting, and now I need to play Unholy ground for the Harbinger, which was successful. Now I need to deal with the statue. Bear is now far away for the curse, but now he's doing some damage. And the ATG drone killed the living statue, but I got like another 1k damage. Oh, this double step and the Incubus. This Vortex was really nice to just put the dragon away from the ATG drone. And ATG drone is doing some damage to the Master Tower. Like his DPS is really insane. And actually the opponent is playing a little bit the same. ATG drone with marksmanship now. Yeah, but now this single living statue without any support should be okay. And the Harbinger again. So I can play Unholy ground or Vortex. I decided to go for Vortex because even Sniper can reach him with the Vortex. So that was okay. It looks like I'm going back to the game. I'm ahead with XP, but I need to be careful with my health because I'm at 500. So ATG drone for the succubus and crossbow dudes. I just need to play something to get the damage. Oh, he's even playing ghost. So I'm putting him down on the ground and kill. And he played fireball on my face, he wanted to finish me, so I decided I need to hurry up a little bit and punish him for this 4 mana waste. So ATG drone and cannon roller going for some damage.
Yeah, nice.
And the second game that I have for you is against Mordar.
Let's duel.
So this time I can actually start with crossbow dudes to grab both bridges. I usually try to not spend more than 1 mana for every bridge at the start. So even 3 mana plasma marines, I'm usually not playing them. But crossbow dudes are 4-2, so they are fine. I needed to kill the bounty hunter. Okay, spirit monster, but there's nothing to put the spirit on, so it's okay. Now the stun lancer, so I am waiting and playing the cannon roller in the corner. And even ATG drone, so actually these two ranged no anti-air units are going here. I have unholy ground ready for something. Wow, what the harbinger. But he's not in the pocket, so it should be okay. And actually it was okay. And some skeleton damage and cannon roller damage. And he is down to half health, which is nice. Okay, sniper. Just need some protection. Wow, no, he was hidden. And even defense, too late. This was really, really bad. For the succubus. Wow. Like the damage from cannon roller is really, really huge. Okay, vortex for the bounty hunter. And he's down to 6,500. And the cannon roller is also nice that he's pushed back so he can retarget after every attack. Which might also be useful in some cases. And another ATG drone. And now the Bahrabat on the other lane, and like he's already dead.